vicious, inhumane steel cage surrounding the ring. Inside 800 pounds from the cage, Big Show, Braun Strowman, set to lock up now.
Listen, Big Show.
His opponent, weighing at 385 pounds, Strowman.
Being happy that general manager Kurt Angle put him in to this matchup, but he said he's going to send a message to his opponent.
The confines of a steel cage, that's a disadvantage any way you look at it for both men.
And four, Strowman starts things off with a boot to the face of Big Show, and out Big Show quickly down as Braun Strowman takes the fight to the world's largest athlete.
God.
And just like that, Braun Strowman has taken over in this match. Raw, Braun Strowman, Big Show inside a steel cage. Both men down, center of the ring. This happened before the commercial break. And now Braun Strowman, as Big Show sidesteps the monster among men, who goes crashing.
So in phenomenal shape recently.
Oh, man.
And it's paying off right now. Big Show's agile, more limber on his feet than usual.
Pretty much evenly matched.
Oh. And again into the cage. Quote, put Big Show out to pasture.
Oh, man.
Big Show making Strowman and pay.
Light on his feet, but I didn't think Big Show was going to be able to climb out of a steel cage.
Well, Big Show rather gingerly trying to climb out of the steel cage. On the top rope, Strowman and Big Show.
Oh.
Shot right to the ribs.
This is a recipe for disaster.
Hurt very, very badly. And now the monster among men was trying to climb the cage, and Big Show made him pay. He's still going to try to climb out of the steel cage, it appears. Big Show back up to the top rope.
I have not seen the top rope. Will we see it tonight?
Braun Strowman's in trouble. Thunder. Oh, Jet.
Right through the heart of Strowman. That elbow drop made
100 pounds of humanity. Covered by Big Show. Two count kick out by Strowman.
Wow. This is surreal.
Big Show flying. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Flying to the cage. Strowman literally leaping back to grab the door and use it as a weapon.
Big Show right now is in dire straits.
Well, Braun Strowman slamming the door into the face of Big Show.
That's a lot of war throughout his career.
A shoulder tackle, and both men are down again.
Yeah, who got the worst of that? Now, here comes a choke slam from hell.
Balabaru for Supreme.
See it. And Braun Strowman over the DDT to Big Show. Strowman, the cover, under the leg. Big Show gets...
And Booker, I don't agree with you. Big Show looks great in their knees.
With thunderous blows.
Like trading cinder blocks right now.
But Show stumbling, staggering, but still on his feet. Strowman got caught. Big Show, chokeslam.
Chokeslam. And somehow the monster is still fighting.
Big Show measures. Strowman ducks underneath. And look at Strowman with Big Show on his shoulder. And Big Show, though able,
no escapes.
And Strowman, the Big Show, trying to get up to the top rope, trying to go over the top of the steel cage. If he does, both of his feet have to make it to the floor. Big Show slamming Strowman face first off the cage. Strowman's down. Big Show is halfway there.
Big Show's like a man possessed right now. I don't know what's going through his mind.
Steel cage, Corey.
Absolutely.
I mean, it's no ordinary match. Big Show. Well, what's the play here? Escape, try to deliver more offense. Strowman looking for the superplex again! And remember, they reinforced this ring not once but twice. Double reinforced.
Strowman is back on his feet.
He's got the Big Show up on his shoulders.
Good God.
Braun Strowman marching around the ring.
Whoa!
Braun Strowman wins the...
An unholy display of power from the monster among men. Look at this spectacular athleticism. Impact
crashing to the mat. And this is really the beginning of the end of the Big Show. Strowman was able to...
You think I'm gonna do the Beast and No Mercy? No Mercy, this right here is your future.
Braun Strowman. He said he was gonna send a message to Brock Lesnar tonight.
That's just humiliating Big Show. He already beat the man.
I mean, there's nothing behind Big Show's punches.
My God, what the hell's Strowman doing? Oh! Oh! Incredible. Fright of Brock Lesnar from Braun Strowman.